must put on a few pounds. I told you that last time.
But I have.
Skinny men are the most ridiculous thing there is.
Thought that it would be interesting to try and make a film with three different stories.
This is it, the moment of truth.
A short story collection.
I'm ready for the truth and I always make it hurt.
It sort of unfolds inside of you as time goes on.
Stretched from reality in this unsettling, funny, dark way. And he would have cast members playing a different character in each story.
There's this balance between wanting to be loved and accepted and controlled and wanting to be free.
Feels like an alternate universe, honestly.
The rules of the world just seems a bit off.
There's something funny about these dynamics and circumstances.
Kind of don't really know what you're feeling. You know, it's like that, like, am I allowed to laugh kind of feeling.
Sweet dreams are made of these.
Omi was right. Susan is not contaminated.
Even though his films have such traumatic things, there's a certain sense of humor.
How's the foot?
The story is very Yorgos. He has a gift for tricking you into seeing things that you can't normally see. There's a magic to that.